It's amazing video. All of these car wrecks happened when drivers were not wearing seatbelts. Time after time, crash after crash, Alabamians are not buckling up.
Approximately 70% of the traffic fatalities that state troopers investigate are not wearing seatbelts.
Alabama News Network reporter Ashley Thompson investigates Alabama car wrecks to find out why seatbelts are not being used. Watch Seatbelt Rejection, Thursday at 10 on ABC Montgomery.